tell you where I'm going to.
We took a play on the road a couple of years ago, and we went to provincial theatres around Ireland, and very few people came to the show. And we got in touch with the GAA, because what I saw was this kind of extraordinary network of community centres around Ireland. And I was desperately keen that when we produced our next show, we'd get an audience. And so that's how this kind of union came about. And approached the guys down in Croke Park, and they had this wonderful project called the Social Initiative, and it's really about social inclusion. And we then got together with our sponsors, Kellogg, and we formed the Moth Productions GAA Tour. And it's really about taking plays around Ireland and giving people tremendous time. I mean, it's about entertainment, it's about show business. And we really, I'd like to say that we kind of invented this, but we didn't. We're reviving something that was happening for years. And we're bringing it back, and it's going down really well.
Very still, fearing the worst, knowing any movement could cost her her life. As the male approaches, he has only one thing on his mind. The heat of the color hands.
It was excellent. Every character in every parish in Ireland was portrayed there in one way, form or other. And really, it was talking about reality with a little twist to it. And we really was immense.
Go on, you did.
Laughing from beginning to end. I was involved in drama myself before, but I've never seen anything to carry the whole way through, and such a story that everybody can relate to that ever was in a GAA pitch is just fabulous. Really enjoyed it.
Fantastic, really, really enjoyable night.
Would you go to many plays?
I used to go to a lot of them, but I'll be going to more now after. It was really, really encouraging. Loved it. Very good.
Was it a good sense of what it's like at a football match?
I don't go to too many football matches, but if it is, I'd love to go to more football matches.
What was your favourite bit of it?
You. The slow motion. Oh, brilliant.
really, really good. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think anyone can relate that back to their own club, and I think the people that we're targeting in the social initiative, that sort of the isolated older members of the community in general, they'll come and they would enjoy that because it's so relatable to their own situation and their own communities. You know, it really is. Everyone can take something from it back to their own area.